My New Year's resolution for 2022 is probably to look and find a college that I'm excited to go to. I'm a senior this year, so I'm looking at the college process and I'm starting to apply. So my New Year's resolution is to find the best fit college for me and go there that following fall.
To be more organized, because everything in my room, everything is just a mess.
My New Year's resolution for 2022 is to not let stress take over my life and to just be more open-minded and clear.
Oh, my New Year's resolution. I guess it's just not to procrastinate as much. In school this year, we had summer work. We had to read books like Moby Dick and Macbeth, and I waited till August. So I guess it's just to get my work done earlier.
I want to eat healthier in 2022.
Enjoy the little things in life.
I would like to help out in the community more for 2022.
Drink more water.
To stop drinking pop.
Reading more books.
My best New Year's resolution that I've come up with so far is getting more sleep, because that's definitely the one thing I struggle with the most, especially during the school year.
A New Year's resolution I have is probably to cut down on the junk food and eat a little healthier.
Definitely get healthier and lose weight. I think that that's something that I've struggled with over the past year, so I think that going to the gym every day and trying to work on myself is going to be really good for 2022.
I would say to just keep growing as a person.
To better myself in any way possible.